Detectives in San Bernardino are trying to identify a person of interest in the Halloween party slaying of a teenager in Bloomington. 15-year-old Robert Plyley was trying to break up a fight at the party when he was shot and killed. Detectives are now looking for this young man, described as a person of interest in the death of the Alta Loma sophomore. Anyone with information is urged to contact the San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department. LA.